We just heard how the future is cloud native and the latest from Azure Arc to help customers easily build, run, and operate across their on-premises, multi-cloud, and edge environments. Yet true innovation cannot happen without data. Data is a customer's most strategic and valuable asset. At Build 2022, we announced the Microsoft Intelligent Data Platform, a solution that helps customers accelerate innovation, achieve agility, and build on a trusted platform. According to Gartner's Predict 2022 report, frictionless data movement will require a modular, flexible, end-to-end architecture, and 90% of data management tools and platforms that fail to support multi-cloud and hybrid capabilities will be set for decommissioning through 2026. Azure Arc is an enabler on the agility promise. We want to help you pivot faster to respond to dynamic environments with the right hybrid and multi-cloud capabilities, so you can build how you want, deploy where you want, and gain fast, continuous insights. But we know that's easier said than done. The rate at which data continues to accelerate creates a lot of complexity. And latency, data sovereignty, the ability to run on any infrastructure with consistency are some of the key reasons customers turn to a viable hybrid data solution as a path forward. As Ryan mentioned earlier, we are excited to share our newest customer story, highlighting agricultural giant John Deere. Let's take a closer look at their journey with Azure Arc.
John Deere really conducts business that's essential to life. Everything we do is linked to the land. Customers are central to everything we've done. As John Deere looks to mature and smart industrial redesign, one of our goals aspirationally is to have zero IT downtime in the factories here.
Our environment today consists of workloads that run on-premise, on the edge in different factory locations. We have approximately 60 factory locations spread across the world. We use thousands of SQL databases over different applications of different criticality and different sizes. Our services, our infrastructure services need to be available 24/7, 365. So downtime is clearly not an option.
In our traditional environment, we have a dedicated SQL team that manages our database environment on-prem. They are responsible for installing, provisioning, patching, updating, and maintaining those SQL environments. As we scale out more and more SQL deployment, that model will not scale very well, and that's where the Azure fits the bill.
We use standard things like Kubernetes and Docker to be able to deliver applications. The fact that Azure Arc for data services is able to work inside that ecosystem has been very helpful for us. It didn't require us to provision any additional hardware or platforms to be able to support this.
Our efforts in using technologies like Azure Arc will allow us to better leverage and deliver solutions that will be always on and be available. And it also allows us to deliver our services faster with improved availability, reduced downtime, and also enable us to apply policies, patches, and updates across the different geographies in a seamless and a quick manner.
The biggest advantage of Azure Arc is ability to provide the cloud-like infrastructure as a code provisioning for our on-prem SQL database deployment. As we are moving towards the agile operating model as well as product-based team, it allows us to have that full stack team capability in our on-prem environment.
We absolutely believe at Deere that our hybrid cloud experience will grow, especially at our manufacturing edge over the next several years. We look for Microsoft to be one of our partners that help us deliver these technologies. Our smart technologies help farmers produce more with less resources, less inputs, and less land usage than they have in the past. We have to deliver products that allow the farmers to be more efficient in how they do their business and are able to feed the world.
Now, John Deere was one example of why customers are choosing to go hybrid. But when looking at drivers for hybrid data, we are seeing customers across the spectrum. They want to extend and migrate their applications and maximize their existing investments, but also want benefits like automation that cloud can deliver. On the other end of the spectrum are customers that want to build a new cloud-native application as part of a larger digital transformation journey. They want portability and real-time insights, but they also want consistency. We have many customers using Azure Arc across these scenarios, including U.S. plumbing giant Ferguson. They are using Azure Arc to extend Azure Data Services to its on-premises data centers. Specifically, They migrated their SQL Server database to an Azure Arc-enabled SQL managed instance. We also have Royal Bank of Canada. Not only are they the largest bank in Canada, they also have the largest deployment of SQL. They recently adopted Azure Arc-enabled SQL MI to bring cloud-native benefits to their on-premises databases and deliver the next generation of financial services to their customers. Both Ferguson and RBC were able to modernize in place by migrating from their existing SQL Server to Azure SQL MI on-premises. Then there's KPMG, an accounting firm with tens of thousands of clients across the globe. They use Azure Arc to manage, track, and govern their various databases in the data centers and in their customers' data centers around the world. Because of the services they provide, like auditing, tax, and accounting, they need to adhere to both industry and geo-specific compliance standards in whatever country they operate in, and Azure Arc helps them accomplish this. Koç Systems is a systems integrator arm of the Koç Holdings conglomerate in Turkey. Turkish companies must now comply with new data sovereignty laws requiring the PII data of Turkish citizens to be stored in-country. Koç Systems uses Azure Arc to deliver the power of Azure App and data services hosted in data centers in Turkey to meet these requirements while realizing all the benefits of Azure data services. And lastly, SKF, a Swedish manufacturer that recently underwent a complete transformation and created a digital manufacturing factory with Azure Stack HCI together with Azure Kubernetes Service, Azure Arc-enabled data services. Azure Arc-enabled data services brings the best of Azure cloud data management capabilities to any infrastructure, no matter where that infrastructure lives. It can extend your on-premises environment in other public clouds and even at the edge. Like we have seen with our retail and manufacturing customers, delivering a much needed, consistent experience across your data workloads. Here's how. Number one, it's always up to date with full automation. End of support can be a thing of the past, and you can benefit from an evergreen SQL with the latest features using automated updates. Those in-place rolling updates ensure close to zero downtime, so you can maximize efficiencies and minimize disruptions. Number two, you get industry-leading multi-layered protection with built-in security capabilities. With comprehensive encryption, including transparent data encryption and always encrypted, as well as Azure role-based access control and policy. Number three, you can scale up or down based on your application needs, no downtime required. With elastic scaling, you can realize cost efficiencies by paying for only for what you use without the need to over-provision. Number four, we deliver a vastly simplified DevOps experience through increased automation with built-in HANDR and rapid deployment. You can deploy a three-replica SQL MI with full HA in 2 minutes with a single command and gain a unified view into your query performance, storage, capacity, and error logs using dashboards built directly from the built-in monitoring. All these capabilities can run in any environment, regardless of the connectivity to Azure. If you can be fully connected to Azure, the user experience is more rich and real-time, but it's not required. You can run Arc-enabled data services without any connection to Azure. Our latest announcement takes these capabilities and makes them available in an even more powerful way. You heard earlier, Roanne announced the GA of Azure Arc-enabled SQL Managed Instance Business Critical. We are so excited to finally make this service tier available. Business Critical was built to support your most demanding mission-critical workloads. With feature parity with SQL Server Enterprise Edition, it delivers all the proven capabilities from SQL Service customers have trusted for decades. It runs OLTP and HTAP with record-setting performance, advanced high availability, and top-rated security. It meets the most demanding business continuity requirements using always-on availability groups, so your app will have close to zero downtime in case of an automated failover. Failover to another instance within the same Kubernetes cluster or in a different cluster, even if it's sitting in a different data center or the public cloud delivering cloud-level redundancy. We also provide a free passive instance to run in your disaster recovery for even greater value. Choose the configuration that best suits your workload with no set limits on CPU and memory configuration. To further maximize your performance, we provide one free read scale replica to offload any read heavy workloads. Finally, we provide a free developer SKU so you can run in dev test environment without any charge. Let's take a closer look at the kind of performance possible. Our partners at Dell recently conducted a series of Oltp benchmarks with Intel technology for Azure Arc-enabled SQL MI. They started with Arc-enabled SQL MI running on Kubernetes on Dell PowerEdge Compute and PowerStore storage using the latest Intel technology. The results were exciting. These scenarios were proven to provide the same performance as SQL Server on Windows Server, so customers can run their workloads with confidence. Running on the same Dell PowerEdge and PowerStore hardware, Arc-enabled SQL MI Business Critical runs 15% faster on identical TPCE-like workloads compared to SQL Server on Windows running on VMware. This is expected, given it is running on bare metal, yet it gives customers a viable choice of running without the virtualization layer. You can deploy a SQL instance in 60 seconds, and for those laboring on hours or days of HA configuration, you can now get a 3-replica business critical HA deployment in just 2 to 3 minutes with a single command. And everything comes directly from the box. No tuning different knobs here and there required. You get it deployed and it will automatically do its work. Now, what about linear scaling? The Dell team also put that to the test to prove a predictable performance pattern when you increase your workloads or when adding new users to the same workload. As you can see from the Grafana dashboard, when each line represents a new SQL managed instance, performance remains consistent and predictable in each scenario. This predictability ensures cost optimization. You no longer need to over-provision resources. You'll be able to better predict what your business needs and be able to allocate accordingly. We can't wait to take your application performance even further with the new business critical service tier, which is now available for you to try. You can read more about this announcement in my blog, available on azure.com. Arc Jumpstart is a great place to help you quickly deploy the various Azure Arc services for various use cases. We have also updated our documentation, and we continue to develop new MS Learn modules so you can learn at your own pace.